Anyways, here we have some ThyssenKrupps at 13668 Roosevelt Avenue in Flushing, Queens, New York City. These go 350 feet per minute. Someone else is going to need to use this, so we'll take the other one. Well, this is the condominium. I honestly didn't know because this door was open right from the mall. SC1 to exit. Very forceful. Holy cow, my feet were just planted into the ground. Very smooth. These run really well for the most part. Anyways, let's take it down to SC3 one more time. On the lobby. And here is what the cab looks like. Sorry about that, I did not know there was a security camera. Anyways, that's it.